Hi everyone, how are you all? All are feeling okay now? Because of this pandemic, all are sitting in home and getting frustrated. Today onwards, that's why offline classes are going on. Watch the video properly and learn properly, okay? So before going to the subject, I will introduce myself. I will take the EVA subject for you. Myself is Shweta, okay? So let's move to the subject. Lesson number one, that is living together. So what is living together here? Who will live here? Family persons are going to live together. Where they are going to live? They are going to live in a home. Okay? So next, what is family then? A person who is going to live in a home, all together persons. That is called a family. Okay? So here family is having three types of family. Three types of families are there. That is nuclear family, joint family, single parent family. So nuclear family means what? Here only parent and children are going to live in a home. That is called a nuclear family. Okay. So one or two persons they are going to live in a family. That is called nuclear family. Then what is joint family? Joint family means grandparents. Those are grandfather, grandmother, siblings, uncle, aunt, grandparents, cousins, everyone. So those are going to live together in a home. That is called a joint family. Single parent family. Single parent means some persons are having their parents. Either they are not having. That is called a single parent family. Okay. So next comes here. The family members, they are going to relate each other. How they are going to relate? In that condition also, they are having three types. Okay? Relation. So they are related to each other. Okay? They are going to relate. One by one. Okay, relation by marriage. Next, relation by adoption. Next is relation by birth. Okay, so what is here? Relation by marriage means how they are going to relate one another. Suppose a man and woman, they are going to get married. Okay, so they are related to someone in their house. Okay, now they are going to marry each other, and their relationship will be husband and wife, we will say. Okay, so relation by adoption. Adoption means some people will be there, they are not having any child, and they are going to adopt one child for them. Okay, through legally. Legally means they will write one document in that. What they are going to write means this baby we are going to take and we are the parents for him. This is the, they are going to mention in that document. Okay, that is through legally that we say it as adoption. Means dattu togolodu anta heltu. So relation by birth. Birth means here when their mother give birth to child, at that time what the mother will become here? Parent. Okay, that is the relation between mother and child. Okay, so next, foster parents. Foster means what? Here another will come, that is foster parents. Okay, here the couple who is going to adopt the child, he is or her, means whether she is a male or female, when they are going to adopt one child, if he is a single parent, means whether the parent is single at that moment, they are going to adopt the child, no? That is called foster parent. Okay. Next, here what the family means. So family looks like, it resembles, it looks, it compares to the branch of the tree. Okay, how the tree will be here? like the branches will be there for tree, right? So this is also looks like family. So the family is also having so many relations, so many relations and uncle, aunt, like that. So that we can compare to the tree. Okay. So next, here another two patterns, that relatives it will come. So that is called maternal and paternal relatives. So that we can study in the next class. Okay, today what you learn, that you read properly in your home. Okay, bye children.